name up in lights. He just wants to be heard, whether it's the beat or the mic. He feels so unlike everybody else, alone, in spite of the fact that some people still think that they know him. But fuck him, he knows the code. It's not about the salary, it's all about reality and making some noise, making a story, making sure his click stays up. That means when he puts it down, talks picking it up. Let's go.
Who the hell is he anyway? He never really talks much, never concerned with status, but still even in starstruck. Humble through opportunities given despite the fact that many misjudge him because he makes a living from writing raps. Put it together himself, got a picture connects. Never asking for someone's help or to get some respect. He's only focused on what he wrote. His will is beyond reach, and now it all unfolds, the skill of an artist. This is 20% skill, 80% fear, be 100% clear, cause Ryu was ill. Who would've thought he'd be the one that set the West in flames? And I heard him wreck it with the crystal method, name of the game. Came back, dropped Megadeth, took him to church. I like Bleach, man, Ryu had the stupidest verse. This dude is the truth, now everybody giving him guest spots. His stocks through the roof, I heard he fucking with S-Dot.
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name.
They call him Ryu, he's sick and he's spitting fire and Mike. Got him out the dryer, he's hot. Found him in Fort Minor with top, but a fucking nihilist porcupine. He's a prick, he's a cop, the type women wanna be with, them rappers hope he gets shot. 8 years in the making, patiently waiting to blow. Now the record with Shinoda's taking over the globe. He's got a partner in crime, his shit is equally dope. You won't believe the kind of shit that comes out of this kid's throat top. He's not your everyday on the block. He knows how to work with what he's got, making his way to the top. He don't think it's a common on his name. People keep asking him, was it given that Bertha doesn't stand for an acronym? No, he's living proof. Put him rocking the booth. He'll get you buzzing quicker than a shot of vodka with juice. Juice. Him and his crew are known around as one of the best. Dedicated to what they do and give 100%.
Forget Mike. Nobody really knows how or why he works so hard. It seems like he's never got time, because he writes every note and he writes every line. And I've seen him at work when that light goes on in his mind. It's like a design is written in his head every time, before he even touches a key or speaks in a rhyme. And those motherfuckers he runs with, the kids that he signed, ridiculous without even trying. How do they do it?
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name. This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name.
Yeah. Fort Minor, M. Shinoda, Styles of Beyond, Ryu, Talk Beer, Machine Shop.
It's dead real. Yo, why is Jada kiss as hard as it gets? Why is the industry designed to keep the artists in debt? And why them dudes ain't riding if they party a set? And why they never get it popping but they party to death? Yeah, and why they gon' give you life for a murder? Turn around, only give you 8 months for a burner. It's going down. Why they selling niggas CDs for under a dime? And if it's all love, daddy, why you come with your nine? Why my niggas ain't get that cake? Why is a brother up north better than Jordan that ain't get that break? Why you in stack instead of trying to be fly? Why is ratting at an all-time high? Why are you even alive? Why they kill Tupac and Chris? Why at the bar you don't take straight shots instead of popping Chris? Why them bullets have to hit that door? Why did Kobe have to hit that raw? Why he kiss that whore? Why?
All that I've been giving is the pain that I've been living. They got me in the system.
Pounds and powder. Why did Bush knock down the towers? Why you around them cowards? Why Aaliyah have to take that flight? Why my nigga D ain't pull out his Ferrari? Why he take that bike? Why they gotta open your package and read your mail? Why they stop letting niggas get degrees in jail? Why you gotta do 85% of your time? And why do niggas lie in 85% of their rhymes? Why a nigga always want what he can't have? Why I can't come? come through in the pecan jag. Why they crack have to hit so hard, even though it's almost over? Why niggas can't get no jobs? Why they come up with the witness protection? Why they let the Terminator win the election? Come on, pay attention. Why sell in the stores what you could sell in the streets? Why I say the hottest shit but be selling the least? Why?
All that I've been giving is the claim that I've been giving. They got me in the system.
Let a white man pop her to get an Oscar. And why Denzel have